the Porsche engineers knew exactly what their objective was: to make the new 911 GT2 RS the most powerful Porsche for the road. Objective achieved. The water-cooled six-cylinder bi-turbo Boxster engine with four-valve technology, variable turbine geometry, VTG, and VarioCam Plus delivers its power through the rear axle. From its 3.6-liter capacity, it generates an enormous 620 horsepower at an engine speed of 6,500 RPM and 700 Newton-meters between 2,250 and 5,500 RPM. Couple this with a weight reduction, compared to the GT2, of 70 kilograms from the clever use of carbon, aluminum, polycarbonate, and a single-mass flywheel, you have a class-leading weight-to-power ratio of 2.21 kilograms per horsepower. Carbon elements have been used wherever possible, including the front lid, spoiler lip, and rear wing. Even the mud flaps are available in carbon as an option. These not only save weight, but their distinctive matte black finish allows the 911 GT2 RS to be easily recognized when compared to the 911 GT2.